This is Woodland Ziada, New York City-based director and creator of theater, television, and film. And today I am thrilled to be once again joined by the incredible Chu Chen on translation. And direct from China, we have the incredible artist, Dr. Ha Hai. Hello, doctor. It is so nice to meet you. And I just want to deep dive right into it all. I want to know first and foremost, doctor, where were you born and did you always have an affinity for art?
Thank you, Al. 何老师，他今天非常荣幸能采访到您。他知道您是中国一位知名的艺术家，所以想就您的过去，我们做个简短的采访。能不能首先跟我们分享一下您出生的城市，然后是否很小的时候就发现自己对艺术特别有天赋呢？
好的，谢谢，是Well先生是吧？
啊，谢谢，外务先生的采访啊，也谢谢女士您怎么称呼？
楚倩是吗？哎，楚倩你好。
对，
你好。啊，谢谢你们，谢谢两位今天很高兴跟你们能够用这个视频的方式来对谈。那说起我出生的城市，郑州是中国的一个。 中心地带吧，就是中原，我们叫中原。我在郑州出生，然后生活到18岁，一直到我上大学，到北京去上大学离开，之后呢，基本上就没有在郑州再生活了。我觉得我也不能说小时候表现出有特别的艺术的才能，但是我想我至少表现出对艺术特别的兴趣吧，就是很喜欢。 很喜欢艺术，很喜欢画画，就是有一种自发的那种兴趣，就是上课的时候，可能当老师在上面讲课的时候，我会不由自主的在我的书、我的课本、我的练习本的所有的空白的地方去画画，就是一种自发的那种愿望，画一些士兵打仗的那种场景。 大概是这样，我想我可能是从这种形式发现我喜欢画画的。对不起，那个点点，对不起，那个我稍微解释一下，因为我现在情况比较特殊，我是在集中隔离在酒店里面，而且我是带着一个儿子，就是我的孩子才4岁，所以现在呢我在给他看动画片，但是他有时候还是会打扰一下。 非常抱歉，所以你们会听到有噪音，所以很对不起啊。没关系，可以把这段剪掉。如果OK，我就跟你讲一下，对，我就中间会受打扰。是，然后您还有没有要补充的吗？然后我大概从我上初中开始，就去我们当地的青少年宫，你知道啊，去学画画啊，开始学习一些素描、色彩这样一些基础。然后呢，我大学读的是设计，当时在大学读的是设计，学的是平面设计的专业，然后呢，后来读研究生的时候转到绘画专业，然后后来我到法国去留学，在法国的时候读的是当代艺术，在那里我才了解到当代艺术的这些方式，我的兴趣也都开始转向到当代艺术，大概是这样。好，非常感谢您。
So, well, he would first like to apologize. Right now, he's under quarantine in a hotel with his son, and he's trying to put his son to rest by making him watch some cartoon. But apparently, there's some ruffle.
You not worry about it. No worries.
Okay.
And yeah, so he was born in this place called Zhengzhou in Hunan province, and it's called the Central Plain, Zhongyuan Dichu. He lived there for 18 years until he went to Beijing for college. And after that, he didn't ever return. Well, he didn't reside in his hometown. So he said that back then he wasn't much of a talented art guy, but he had a strong interest because he found himself sketching on the textbook margins when the teacher were giving maybe a boring lectures. And he found himself really drawn into battling scenes and soldiers and fighting as a young boy. So in middle school, he went to an art tutor institute and he did learn sketching and basic painting skills. In college, he did graphic design as major. And later on, he went to France for further study. And it was in France that he gradually developed a huge knack for contemporary art. He wants to add some more.
对我刚才可能没有讲清楚，就是我在研究生的时候呢，学的是绘画，那个时候呢，然后我那时候基本上没有接触过太多接触过当代艺术，所以我去法国，其实我的初衷，我的目的是想要去看那些古典艺术，去卢浮宫，去看那些古典的博物馆，但是去了以后，我就被完全的被逆转了，就是我才接触到当代艺术的这样一个完全不同的方式，我的那个那种看法也有很大的转变。
So he wants to add that when he was doing his master in China, he did painting, but he had absolutely no introduction to the Western classics and contemporary art. So after he went to France, he visited so many museums at once, and it just blew his mind. And I think that's why he devoted it.
Wow, that's incredible. And doctor, please do not worry about your son. You can have your son come into the interview if you want. We are all dealing with this pandemic. Do not worry. Your artwork is absolutely incredible. You have had so many solo and group exhibitions all over. Are there any in particular that you hold near and dear to your heart?
Thank you, Will. 何老师他叫您不用担心，如果您愿意的话可以把儿子带到我们的采访中来，他也很非常想见一见他。然后呢，他下一个问题是想知道您有这么多的群展还有个展，能不能跟我们分享一个您最喜欢的一场。
嗯，好啊，那这样我先叫我儿子过来打个招呼，跟两位点点，我先把动画暂停一下，你过来一下，叔叔阿姨想见你一下。来，跟这个叔叔和阿姨打个招呼。
Hello，
你们好。Hi， 你跟他们说，你说 Hi。
What's your name？
他问你的名字叫什么。
His name is 点点 ，which means spotty。
点点。
Yeah， 点点，是恩点的点 ，the grace， 是恩点的意思。It means the grace。
Grace, oh my gosh, yeah, I love it. My name is Will, which I think means crazy.
All right. Oh, so cool.
I don't know. Okay. Anyway, go ahead, Ju.
Yeah, okay. Oh. Okay. 展览确实，我们做的展览比较多。是谈一个展览呢，还是谈一件作品？
都可以，您最喜欢的最想与我们分享的
那我想我想分享09年在苏格兰做的一次驻地艺术创作吧。就是09年的时候呢，苏格兰的一家艺术机构的负责人来中国，找艺术家，然后就跟我们有联系，然后呢就邀请我们到苏格兰去，因为我们之前呢，有做一些这种社会介入性的作品，比较表演性的，比较有社会互动意义的作品，所以他们很感兴趣。那他们的目的呢，当时是为了要他们那个地方呢，有一位早年来华的宣教士，那一年呢是他的一个诞辰，所以他们想要做一些纪念的活动，想要用当代艺术的方式来去跟这位历史的人物互动，那么我们就受邀到那里去，驻扎了几个月的时间，然后呢在那里就在当地呢不断的产生一些小作品，然后最后呢做了一个比较大规模的游行活动，像庆典一样的一个游行活动，来结束，那个对我来说给我留下很深的印象，因为那是我第一次到在国外专门的做这样驻地的创作，我觉得是一个很美好的回忆，我先简单的这样 讲解一下啊。
好嘛，然后so well, it was the one in 2009 in Scotland, Huntly.He said that this, it was at the juncture of the anniversary of a birthday for a Scottish missionary to China. And so this art gallery called Devar Art, they went to China to select some of the amazing work. And because he had done things related to, that involved social interaction, and so they really liked him, and he was invited to be a resident artist for several months in Scotland, and they made small pieces during the process, and at the end they integrated everything into a large-scale parade, almost like a carnival, and he was really impressed by the result.
Wow, that's incredible. I mean, listen, I could speak with you all day, doctor, with your son as well. You know, I just want to let the audience know for more on the doctor's incredible work, also his publications, unbelievable career already with someone who is so young. Doctor, I'm so excited you're coming on board FENIX360 as one of its acclaimed global artist ambassadors. Chu Chen on translation, you're absolutely incredible. My last question for you, doctor, is in regards to moving forward into 2022 and beyond. Are there any particular pieces of art that you're working on or thinking about working on that you're excited to get out into the world sooner rather than later?
Thank you, Will. 何老师，他非常感谢您能加入我们的飞尼三六零。然后他看到其实您也有很多的出版的作品，写了很多的书，还有翻译我们的作品，然后呢也是非常多产的作家，所以他接下来 有一个问题，就是想知道您接下来2022年有没有一些新的项目，一些新的艺术作品，能不能跟我们分享一些其中的想法。
哦，很抱歉，我这两年呢，我的就是其实从我儿子出生这两年我的这个创作呢比较受阻，就是基本上比较停滞，就是因为受到一些家庭的情况的影响嘛，就是我可能我陪孩子的时间比较多，然后其他方面的事情比较多，所以就是我目前没有在进行艺术创作，是一个暂停的阶段，会有一些的构思，但是现在没有很非常成型的东西，非常抱歉。
哦，没关系的。Well, so he said that now with the birth of his son, he really became a family man now. So his art just, you know, it's in a state of pause for him. But he's constantly having new ideas. Hopefully he's going to be coming up and upload to FENIX360.
Oh, I love it. Well, I cannot wait for that day. And doctor, again, thank you so much for your time today. And Chu Chen, thank you.